So I thank Dr. Kyoto Kangoba has been a key instrument in our Manipula culture, stingless beekeeping. Also, I appreciate the technical support from Dr. Nelly Ndungu as a consultant scientist at the International Center for Insects and Physiology. As King Farm apiaries, we keep Manipula species, Ferengene reddish brown, black, Bokandei, Manipula lendiliana. But our best Ferengene reddish brown has been doing well as our apiary is doing well in honey production, and it can survive in good environment. With good upkeep and good size of the box, Manipula Ferengene reddish brown can produce up to 4 to 5 liters of honey in every season of 3 months. The honey has been of high medicinal value. It treats some small ailments like chest problems and coughing. And also men understand the reason why they can be using the Ferengene reddish brown honey as one of the boosters. Manipula's honey species is of high demand in our markets. So we encourage our farmers to venture to the keeping of the stingless bee because they are good pollinators and also